This is a song about guitar playing, really, because I don't know, but there's quite a few people playing the guitar on this ship, in varying degrees, dropping down to my cabin. And the thing is, in my bedroom, or in my shed, I've got a shed at home, I'm brilliant. This is when I get on stage, my fingers are suddenly made of 70% bread and 2% meat products. And that's essentially what this is about, I think. English meetings, yeah. When he was born, his parents cried. The doctor hid his face and sighed. I've seen the sort of thing before, he lied and headed quickly for the door. The child, like any child, was sweet, though in itself was incomplete. Where the toes and fingers should have been, there were sausages instead. His parents hid their initial shock by hiding his hands and feet in socks and keeping him away from cats and dogs until he was old enough to fight. They provided for him, but they took it too far. When on his 17th birthday they bought a guitar and they told him he could be a star if he learned to play it right. He left his home, although he was sad to. He traveled the world with his act, he had to. There was very few places he could go more than once. He couldn't get rebooked at a home for the deaf. And then in Jamaica, in a bar full of parrots, he saw a man on the piano whose fingers were carrots, and a guy on the rhythm section who on closer inspection had a potato instead of a head. The man on the drums didn't have any thumbs. He had cauliflower florets covered in breadcrumbs. And then at the back, on her own, dressed in black, was a girl on the oboe called Jean. And everybody sang, play the oboe, Jean. Play the oboe, Jean. Play the oboe, Jean. Play the oboe, Jean. He ran to the stage, he showed them his fingers. He frightened the shit out of the two backing singers. He said, let me lend a hand, let me play with a band. I've got a guitar here, I can show you what I can make it do. The carrot-fingered man on the piano discussed what had been asked of the band with a minimum of fuss. And then after a while, he turned back with a smile and said, no. On the stage anyway, he plugged himself in and he started to play. He wasn't that bad, so they let him go on. And besides, no one in the crowd was looking. But something was wrong, he didn't know. The strings got red hot, then they started to glow. At the start of the gig, he wasn't that good. By the end of it, he was cooking. Once is a mistake and twice is jazz. 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 And three times it's a symphony.